A husband and wife were having a fine dining experience at their exclusive country club, when this stunning young woman comes over to their table, gives the husband a big kiss, says she'll see him later, and walks away. His wife glares at him and says, "Who was that?" "Oh," replied the husband, "she's my mistress." "Well, that's the last straw," says the wife. "I've had enough. I want a divorce. I'm going to hire the most aggressive, meanest divorce lawyer I can find and make your life miserable." "I can understand that," replies her husband. "But remember, if we get a divorce, it will mean no more wintering in Key West or the Caribbean. No more summers in Tuscany. No more Cadillac STS in the garage. And no more country club. And we'll have to sell the 26-room house and move to two smaller homes. But the decision is yours." Just then, a mutual friend enters the restaurant with a gorgeous young woman on his arm. "Who's that with Jim?" asks the wife. "That's his mistress," says the husband. The wife replies, "Ours is prettier." Oh.